What is going on, you guys? So today I have an awesome video, and that is catching the mullet in AquaGrabber. Now the reason why I made this video is because there hasn't been too many sneak peeks coming out, and I wanted to do something that was going to be worth watching, especially something other than sneak peeks and top facts videos. So I wanted to do a challenge. Now, I remember playing back in 2008 when I was sitting in my chair, and I remember playing AquaGrabber and really struggling to catch the mullet, and that kind of came across my mind as a good video idea because it was a challenge, or it is a challenge, and I don't think I've ever really seen anyone do it. Even though I haven't looked it up on YouTube, I haven't really seen any popular things about it, so I decided to give it a go, and here is the gameplay footage. Now, I'm gonna let this roll through, but if you guys do want to take on this challenge, of course, you have to be a member in order to go to the Soda Seas. And which stinks. I don't even know why Club Penguin did that, but unfortunately you do have to be a member to give this a go. But if you do have a membership, definitely take your time. That's the biggest thing, because it's the moment that you lose the mullet, if you guys get that chance, the moment you lose him and he swims away, that means you have to start the round over again, because he doesn't come back, and which means you have to take the steps all over again of clearing the barrels, getting the worm, getting the yellowfish, and then getting the mullet again. So definitely take your time. But yeah, I'm gonna let this gameplay roll through, and I actually slowed down the footage at the end to where I actually caught him, and pretty much the whole trek from where I where he ate the yellowfish all the way up to the net. So you guys can fast forward, you guys can wait a little bit and see my failed attempts throughout this gameplay footage. But yeah, let me know if you guys have actually done this before. It's really difficult. It took me like cumulative 17 minutes between the rounds, so definitely difficult, but so worth it in the end. You guys get three, if you guys have not done any of this, you get three stamps, one for catching the worm, one for catching the yellowfish, and one for catching the mullet, which is the redfish, and I think it's a red snapper, if I'm not wrong, but that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna let this gameplay footage roll through here, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.